allow your reasonably sick eyes and align them with feeling. Just settle into it. Allow yourself to relax into it. And just sort of go into your bed. Your unconscious mind,
a person can't
your body, reach yourself, can totally only do
enjoy
so rigid and restful,
or to the point where you're able to sleep
as long as you want to sleep,
whenever you
and a man's feeling your noble period,
to the point where
you do want to find yourself, but you have to
find yourself,
your unconscious mind,
and can allow you,
as soon as you want to
experience a really high quality
peaceful one of these,
specifically,
just find yourself breathing slow and deep.
Just
helps and caresses you.
You want to enjoy
a restful, recuperative night's sleep.
Sense yourself linking your
as you relax
rhythms,
slowly
as you
the rhythms
of the year.
It's easy to watch
your rhythms
of the universe.
Wonderfully,
to the point of
your unconscious mind.
You allow you to sleep
so peacefully
and rejuvenatingly.
Completely
you recharge
totally
your state
of awareness.
You can notice how easily
and naturally
you can find yourself
with feelings
and quickly off to sleep.
So,
you're enjoying
a really
as a result of refreshing
sleep. You're enjoying
the kind of sleep
where
you're feeling
the point
so
where
you're rejuvenated.
To the point where you deeply
are able to
enjoy
beautiful
sounding
colors.
You can easily
enjoy energy.
Really beautiful
sense of your
healing dreams.
Of
the kind of dreams
where you
easily
breathe full and deep.
For you
to take
your oxygen.
That kind of dream
where you breathe in.
Enjoy dreaming,
allowing
your
bodies
to relax,
your muscles
to relax,
where it just comes to you easily and naturally.
Like a warm fire.
You can find yourself
sleeping deeply
and softer.
Able to breathe
it's
fully
like
in and out,
feel
your muscles
relaxing
under the form,
allowing
your airways
to be
fully open
while you breathe.
You get yourself
consciously
rejuvenated,
sleep in a position
that allows
your
blood to really
flow
and circulate
your heart,
to really rebuild your body,
to
totally
allow
you to join
the
restful,
rejuvenated.
You can unconsciously
allow
your sleeping area
to just
feel really peaceful
to the
point where
any external
sound
is just
lulling
you to sleep.
You can be lulled
by the
soothing sounds.
Enjoy
one dream.
Listen
to another
dream. Whatever
it is that
helps you to
rest
and a calm,
feel rejuvenated,
feel
revitalized.
A serenity.
You can allow
totally
yourself
to
feel
your unconscious
mind
resting
to the point
center
you feel
to sleep
you've told
in such a way
where
you can allow
yourself
you can
say
really
rejuvenate
enjoy
to the point
where
to
you
find yourself
feeling
so
rejuvenate
sleep and
so regenerate
to
you be able
to feel
refreshed, rejuvenate
recharge
to the point where
it's very easy
to
when you're away,
the parts you
of your body
that
feel
the most relaxed,
the focus,
the relaxation
to spread,
you need to remember
flow,
what you want to
remember,
circular,
you can
feel
the part of
your body
that's
feeling
the best,
your unconscious
mind allows
those good
feelings
to
really
give yourself
the most
amazing,
at a rate
of this
way,
you're just
feeling
more and more comfortable,
to the point where
your quality of sleep,
person
is just
enjoy
the rest of
your journey.
You can remember what it's
in
like
a way where you just
rest,
allow your
unconscious
mind
to
process
for you're always
feeling
this.
Allow your body
process
feeling
for you
to the point
where you
enjoy
the
batteries
being
completely
recharged.
The kind of dreams
that are relaxing,
like
entertaining,
allow
your unconscious
mind
healing
to reposition your body
parts
and place
healing
that
to the point
to allow
feeling
to surge you
and
physically
feeling
you can
so rest
it.
It's like
sleep
in such
positions
that
allow
your body
to regain
rejuvenation,
for your
muscles
to regain
renewal.
As
you feel your
face
relax,
renewal,
your jaw
relax,
illuminated.
You can feel
relax
your energy
flowing
through your body.
We can
feel together
with
you
as a team.
We bend
the legs
relaxed.
You know what it is,
you
have to lay
down
and go to sleep.
You're
able
to
easily sleep
peacefully
throughout your sleep
period
in a beautiful
point
where
whatever
goal more than you wish to, you come and make your day. You can start
totally hit the ground.
The sparkling energy,
just shimmering, glaring,
there are some times where you just get such a rejuvenated
feeling.
You just feel like
your own body
rhythms
that are so rejuvenated
with the rhythms of nature.
And so you tell yourself,
wow, I really like to adapt to
the music
and the rhythms of the earth.
Feel so
mysteriously,
so rejuvenatedly
heard as we tell your cycles.
And the universe has revealing cycles.
You can find yourself thinking
out how
to
work your values
the way your unconscious mind can.
You
get the message
just exactly as you sleep really peacefully
to allow you to function,
to allow you to
allow your body
parts in ways that rejuvenate,
allow the greatest circulation,
and allow symmetry.
Some people
left and right
only sleep a few hours to the balanced.
As you enjoy this peaceful, restful,
balancing rest,
it really can
feel to
totally
more your recuperative,
totally
rejuvenated,
or
a sense of
completely renewed,
a sense of
revitalized,
completely rejuvenated,
a sense of security.
A sense of knowing
that, so
just like you know the
service is going to continue to rent,
it's as though you've
had a
vacation
going to come up the next day.
It's like you know
that the rest
is going to continue to run
your beautiful
dream
process.
And
you know the universe is
continuing to
evolve
and not evil
helps you to work through
as you think of where you
to be able to enjoy your dreams
and your life.
Picture these beliefs.
You can enjoy the kind
of dreams
that allow yourself
to believe that you're going to enjoy
and give you
ideas
and insights,
rejuvenating sleep,
and to empower
the dream solutions.
You can dream, you can see yourself successful,
and find
yourself successful.
People
can hear you're successful,
and it's like
rejuvenating colors.
The moment
you can feel you're successful,
and your eyes
closed,
you find yourself
that
breathing
deeply,
you're rejuvenating,
and
relaxing colors that feel so relaxing
and magical.
The more you can see
mysteriously
rejuvenating, magically
feel,
the more you can feel,
it's like
you just slowly
rejuvenated
off the street
on the next day,
you know?
Yeah,
one beautiful dream
you can allow yourself
which leads to another beautiful
dream. You fall in
and deeply
find yourself breathing
easily
during sleep,
relaxing
to the point
of your airways
and all the
direct sleep.
And you can
feel your body
consciously
allow yourself
as breathe
is appropriate
to regenerate
sleep
with a wonderful
circulation
to totally regenerate.
And you can sleep
in such a way
that allows
you to totally process,
to completely integrate.
It's easy
to allow yourself to
magically
over time,
to allow your ideas
to come together,
accept your
projects you're working
on, to come
together, the ideas
to come to you,
to the point
your goals and dreams
to come to you,
you can enjoy
the recreational
time,
the
serious
you find yourself enjoying.
You can see yourself,
imagine yourself being
successful.
You can magically
totally enjoy
and feel
success.
It's a kind of
deal to the point of feeling.
And one reason it's a kind of deal
is because
the feeling of
you're finally enjoying
a feeling of calm,
restful,
rejuvenating,
a feeling of peace
and security.
It's like
the kind of sleep that's just so peaceful,
so calm,
energy is
so rejuvenation.
It's like you allow yourself to just be a
castle of
beautiful,
multicolored,
just rainbow
bubble of light.
Come protective
bubble of light.
To the point
where the more you're breathing
in a beautiful
waterfall of
rejuvenating
light product
and feel,
and allow
your energy field
to just build
and intensify and flow.
And
as you're feeling this balance
of sleep occurring,
you can just enjoy
knowing
your
chakras
are balanced
to the point that you
feel
uniform in
size,
synchronizing
your spin rates,
conscious mind,
balancing
your direct glance
of your organs,
reset
your body,
allow your
wrists and
your acupuncture
meridians
to be
balancing
left
and right in
such a way that
all the barriers,
wishes,
and top
desires
materialize,
balancing the diagonals,
because you're able to recharge,
balancing expansion,
restore direction
to be able
everything
to use your energy,
balanced,
recharge,
rigorously,
to the point where you feel
your body recharges.
Your energy centers
so are
rejuvenating.
So
if you know
where your energy centers are,
the balance
you're in,
easily rest
the energy centers
really peacefully.
As
you allow your unconscious mind
to allow
this
restful,
rejuvenating,
or you just
allow your unconscious
mind,
which fills your energy
centers,
deep into your
deep
energy
centers, to reset
your mind.